And the djembe comes from the same spot in our story. Yeah, that our story is from. Excellent. So I want everybody to pick up our djembe. Just like this. I want you to pick on your right foot to the center. You're going to put your right foot to the side. And you're going to place your djembe here. And you're going to squeeze with your legs. And you're going to lean your arms in the air and say, look, Ma, no hands. There you go. Because guess what? Keep both your hands. Alright, I'm going to play a rhythm, and I want you to play it back and copy me. You ready? Good. Now I want you also to see something. What happens? Listen to the djembe here, right? What happens if I do this? Is it louder or softer when I put it on the ground? Yeah, so you need this to be out in the air, so make sure that you're standing up nice and tall. Now you can actually play through the space. Alright, my turn first, then your turn. Here we go.